Welcome to Jaleo, the reopening after 19 years. Look at this, brand new, beautiful design. The Spain of the 21st century with the Washington DC of the 21st century. I hope to see every one of you very soon here. Jaleo, 7th and E. Bye.
Now, the first part, I don't think, was the inauguration of President Obama. I've never been so cold in my life. And then, but it was a joyous, great moment, and then the championship when Spain got the World Cup soccer. And the big party we give at the embassy, and so many people all having a great time and enjoying, you know, the sports. And those were two memorable moments, but there are many others. You know, I have enjoyed every minute of my being here.
People of America, welcome! So we are going to make it very brief, because I know many of you have many friends that you don't see each other for long periods of time, and these moments are about uniting people, precisely the people that we love each other, but that we don't see as often each other as we wish. But long story short, on behalf of my good friend, Rob Wilder, and partner, and our third partner, who is not here, Roberto Alvarez. Rob and Roberto were the two crazy guys that thought to bring this Spanish guy with a thick English accent to Washington to open in a neighborhood where they were selling white powder right across the corner at 5 p.m. and open a tapas place that sounded like topless. 19 years later, people of Washington, take a look at this place. It's beautiful or what? So, today, I think we are talking about giving life to a place that has become part of the DNA of what Washington is. And it's amazing when you see this place, wow. 19 years working here. It's the place I began working when I was 23. And to see this change, and all of a sudden understanding that every piece you see here is from Spanish designers, artists. Wow, fills my heart with joy, because many people know how much I always adore my country of Spain and my country of United States. And to me, to finding ways to bring them together is really what I've been always working all my life. And Jaleo is the perfect example. So here today, yes, we are giving a welcoming to this new Jaleo that is gonna make Washington DC the heart of the United States of America, pumping blood into the economy, day in and day out. But here we are honoring a person that is the perfect example of becoming the bridge of uniting the two countries. So here, Ambassador Descallar, he's not only a great ambassador, he's a person that many of you here, we call him friend. And it's not easy to find those people that they have to do the job of being the diplomat, but that they go beyond that and become part of who we are. So we are opening the new Jaleo, but more than that, we are kind of doing this party to thank not only Jorge, but his wife Teresa. Where are you, Teresa? Teresita, we love you. His wife and next to her, they've been these amazing people through their actions, through their love for the job well done, from uniting Spain and America into this amazing friendship, for being friends, the best friends any friend can have. We are sending you back to Spain, Jorge, Teresa, but we are sending you with a little gift. We are sending you with a gift of this amazing place that represents the same things that you two, you've been working the last 4 years, in making sure that both countries will keep cooperating together in moving the economy forward at home, back in Spain, and at home here in the States. So, Jorge.
Bravo.
I do not have Jose Andres' voice, so I'll have to do my best, but I have mixed feelings today. I have spent four wonderful years in this country, we are leaving. I think it's very fitting. Then one of the last things I do is to be here opening this wonderful new restaurant. And I know you will not miss me, because I'm leaving, but you, I leave here a much better ambassador in more than this. So you will have him here. And thank you very much, all of you, for coming. It's wonderful to have so many friends here in Washington. Thanks.